When trouble came, it was on the Saturday, practice day, and well away from the crowds. John Surtees, the only man ever to be world champion on two wheels and four, got it horribly wrong and came off his 1000cc Vincent. He got away with cuts, bruises and a damaged ego.